This is Jack with T1 Technologies, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to log into your surveillance cameras over the network. Let's get started.
First, you open up your browser and type in the IP address. And then you type in admin or your username, and then the password.
First, we're going to change the view in the bottom left corner. Then select a pane. Next, select the tiny little camera icon of the camera you would like to view. And then you're viewing live. To do another one, you click another pane, then do the same thing. Make sure you click the camera icon or it won't show. And you can do as many as you would like. Thanks for watching.